Hello everyone, greetings from Kalpana Eye Care Hospital, Chennai. I am Dr. Kalpana Suresh, Medical Director and Chief Ophthalmic Surgeon speaking. 3 months ago, a 73-year-old lady came to our hospital with irritation in both eyes. She had diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, thyroid problem and was on medication. She was found to have poor vision in right eye, which she was never aware. Detailed examination showed a blocked vein in the retina, which was a reason for her poor vision. What is vein occlusion? The innermost layer inside the eye is called retina, which is made up of 1 million nerve fibers. They have blood supply, that is, arteries which supply oxygen and nutrition, and veins which carry waste. When a vein is blocked, impure blood and waste get stagnated. Fluid and blood leaks out of the vein. This is called vein occlusion. Why it happens? Retinal veins are very narrow with a size of around 150 microns. You can see in this picture, this is the picture of the retina. This is the optic nerve. These are the blood vessels. This is vein and this is artery. The size is 150 microns. You know, 1000 microns make 1 millimeter. So you can imagine the size of 150 microns. Okay, some health problems make these veins more narrower, like diabetes, high BP and high cholesterol. What are the symptoms? If the main vein gets blocked, vision drops suddenly. If a branch vein gets blocked, the patient may have poor vision, which is painless. If the other eye has good vision, sometimes the patient may not notice this at all. This happened to my patient which I mentioned above. What are the treatment options available? There is no way the block or the clot can be removed. The treatment is done to control the problems caused by the block, either by laser or intravitreal injections. Intravitreal injections are medicines that are injected directly into the eye, which help in reducing the swelling due to fluid leak and prevent capillary growth. The patient may need repeated injection depending upon the response to treatment. In laser, high energy light beam is used, which helps in fluid absorption and prevent further leakage. Let's see what happened to the above patient. She was treated with intravitreal injection in the right eye. Fluid got absorbed, vision improved subsequently. She was advised to control all her health ailments by having regular consultation with internal medicine. Hope this information on retinal vein occlusion is useful to you all. If you have any queries, please post them in the comment box. I would be happy to answer. To watch more educative videos like this, kindly subscribe to Kalpana Eye Care YouTube channel. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.